Hey people, welcome back to our channel. We recently came through MTool, a new and popular tool to bypass iCloud activation lock. The first thing that pops on our mind, like every other person, is that does MTool really bypass iCloud activation lock? Well, in today's video, we are going to explore everything about MTool Unlock. Now, what is MTool Unlock? Before moving any further, we would like to inform you that there is no official website available for this tool over the internet. We somehow came through a website which does look like MTool's website, which describes it as a powerful tool to bypass iCloud activation lock on iPhone or iPad that supports MEID and GSM devices. Now, here is the catch. This so-called MTool website does not have any actual downloadable link to the software.
This is because when you click on the trial download button on the top, it does download the zip file. But the zip file does not contain any official setup.exe file. Instead, we do find some activator.exe, but what's the use of it without the actual installed software? Moreover, if you scroll down to find any other download link of the tool, you do get one at the bottom, but it asks you to directly buy it first for nearly 25 bucks. And even if you click on it without having the assurance of getting the tool in return, this link simply does not work at all, and you're back to square one.
That's just not it. This perhaps is merely a false homepage to lure people into a scam and earn easy money. Why? Well, on careful examination of the website, you may find several links on the website are not working or may be just shown to give more of a legitimate feel than actually being legit. Don't you think this gives enough reasons to us to believe that this perhaps is nothing but merely a hoax? So you may now be wondering if there's any trustworthy or highly efficient tool available in the market to bypass iCloud activation lock. Well, worry no more. Here we bring you the UltFone Activation Unlocker. This tool is not only capable of bypassing iCloud activation lock without the need of Apple ID or password, but the UltFone company profile is backed by several authority review sites like Top 10 Reviews, Tech Untold, Softpedia, Softonic, or Cult of Mac. Now, it's time to see how effective this tool is. Download the tool from official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer, connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After the completion, the step-by-step instructions will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer restarts, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now you will enter jailbreak wizard. Go to Options and select Allow untested iOS and skip all BPR check options and go back. Click the Start button and you will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now, follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. And within a short time, the jailbreak process will complete. Ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device, and push the Start button. And that's it. You have successfully bypassed Hello Screen or iCloud Activation Lock screen, and that too without the need of Apple ID or password. You can now set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store and enjoy the limitless access to apps and options that were restricted by Apple before. We do hope that this video must have helped you. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to like, comment, and share.